Oi, we're back. We're gonna check out digs. We're gonna dig. Hopefully, we're gonna dig digs. That's what it's called. Digs. It's tower defense. Tower defense. Let's check it out. All upgrades. I've got no crystals. Wait, I do actually. I've got some. Do I need to not wait? Let's play and see what happens. Before I go spending currency.
This might be a little more difficult than I thought.
Okay.
Hey, you mean you came to help me? Good. I won't give you a share from the treasure. Maybe a piece or two. Do we understand each other?
Yes.
All right then. Let me explain how it works to you.
Go on. Yeah.
Welcome to the mine.
Okay.
Click on the rocks to mine them and create a path for yourself.
Okay.
Keep going and expand the path.
Expanding.
Enemies will always come for gold. Move the chest to a safer place. Enemies will come out of the... Keep going and expand the path.
Okay.
There are different types of blocks in this mine, each containing different things. Right-click to learn about its contents.
Contains barricade.
Keep going and expand the path. Found the barricade. You can use it to change the path. Hold and drag it. You can completely block the path between portals and the chest. Keep going and expand the path. This is a new block. Right-click to learn about
crystal.
Its contents. Keep going and expand the path. We have found the first crystal. Right-click to learn about its purpose.
Okay. Shoot bullets at enemies. So that's my tower, right?
You can also place the crystal wherever you want to create the path. Hold and drag it.
Yeah, I see. Yeah.
Every mining you make produces noise. If the noise counter reaches zero, you need to send enemies. Keep going and expand the path.
Fucking hell. Crystals everywhere.
Our noise is used up. Let's make the final adjustments to the path. Call the enemies when you're ready.
I think I'm ready. Wait, no!
Keep going and expand the path.
Oh, you dumbass. They come out of that.
You found a new block. Right-click to learn about its contents.
Some regular orb.
Keep going and expand the path.
Why can't I? I can move them there, right? Get some spawn kills. I don't get why I can't. I'm staring away. Okay.
found the first orb. Right-click to learn about its use.
It's a damaging aura.
You'll find a new block. Right-click to learn about its contents.
Regular trap.
Keep going and expand the path. We've found the first trap. Right-click to learn about its use.
Got it.
Keep going and expand the path. Our noise is used up. Let's make the final adjustments to the path. Call the enemies when you're ready.
You come ready?
Keep going and expand the path. You'll find a new block. Right-click to learn about its contents. Every time you find a card, you'll have three options. You can hover over the card.
Brain walls. You can
hover. The cards are divided into four. This is a crystal card. Drag it over any crystal to upgrade it.
Okay.
You learned about new blocks. Keep digging. But don't forget about noise. Oi!
Oi! It's like hard to properly path them because there's like so much garbage in the way. Thank you. on him. Okay, no. I love nothing. We can move that there. And that's good to have there. We got a bus. Oh. Why I want gold. oh, I see. It's got more health, doesn't it? Got him! Uh-oh. Oh, one's got open in there. Shit. Okay.
Oi.
Oi. Prosto. Traps down. Another one there. Adam. Got it. Cool. I've got 10 gems now. I can make extra noise. Crystal rain, higher rate. Wow. Let's go hard. So it might not be doable, right? It might want us to grind for a bit. Oh wait, we're not getting any. In. Can't go through that, I guess. All I've got. Huh? Sand. That's in sand, though. Right. Right. That should be alright. Got him. Oh, I should have moved that over there. Okay. What is that? Oh, what? Deeper. Okay, good. Look. Uh-oh. Oh, perfect. Perfect placement of the portal. It's amazing.
Oi!
Oi! Prostrat. We'll have a bit of that, won't we? Bring it. Whoa. He's really quick. I meant to play this. Yeah, I guess. Oh, 1%, I see. Well. Right. Few of them there. Alright, splits now. What tracks? Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, God. The fuck? That's bad. That's bad. Really bad. Well, fun. Final wave. So yeah, I'm pro. You slowly power up everything, don't you? Yeah, so we get that. Right, let's try next level. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, it's alright. I made the same joke. Don't blame me. Well. Oh, but the bats can just fly over everything. I need more towers. Healers. Oi. Oi. Pretty cool though, so like you can only like I've got 11 noise. So I can basically break like 11 blocks, or a block is one noise, right? That'll always be a tower. This'll be an orb tower. This is always a bad thing, I think. But it's always been a bad thing so far. So we're trying to avoid them. Obsidian we can't break. This'll be like these pebbles. And yeah, you can swap any broken blocks, and we can swap that there. Right, yeah. Let's get another tower. Oh god, we got a bus. Chesty McSpawnmore, the spawner bus. Bus. Well, break that. Put that there. I think that's the best thing. Get him! He's super quick. This fucking... Oh, we got it! Nice. Nice, couple of towers. Oi. Well, all right. Where is it? Oh no. Let's put a portal there now. Problems. We're alive? Still alive?
Oi. Oi.
We survived. We got 5 gems. Yeah. It's just that you get gems, you slowly upgrade. It reminds me of the other two I played last year. What were it? Rogue PD? Were it? Or Rogue Defense? And that other one, which were like pretty cool. You can definitely lose hours. The cards is a little extra thing, so I think you can, like, you know, increase the chances of that happening. Like, remove cards, increase them. Cool. I dig it! I dig it. And if you want to dig it too, check it out on Steam.